and welcome. We are some of the organizers of tonight's cabaret to raise money for the Basic Needs Coalition at Stanford University. In just a few moments, you'll find out more about the Basic Needs Coalition, what they're doing to help fellow Stanford students, and why this fundraiser is so necessary for our community.
We decided on the theme of Y2K for tonight's event, which focuses on songs and culture of the late 90s and early 2000s. Y2K carried the connotation that the world was ending, and that is the same feeling many of us are faced with today in 2020.
With the dual pandemics of COVID-19 and systemic racism, amidst political divisiveness, wildfires, and other natural disasters, we chose Y2K-era music to return to some childhood nostalgia. Our Y2K cabaret showcases student musicians and singers with a heart for re-envisioning the performing arts and community care this fall.
We are so grateful for all the talented performers with us tonight, and we encourage everyone watching to donate to the Basic Needs Fund if you are financially able to do so. You can find information on how to donate in the description below, as well as throughout tonight's performance. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Hi, my name is Ayush Pandit, and I'm a part of FLIP, the first generation and/or low-income partnership.
And my name is Kiara Bacasen, member of the Stanford ASSU addressing student affordability issues, and we're both part of the Basic Needs Coalition.
The Basic Needs Coalition is a group of Stanford clubs, students, alumni, and faculty members all dedicated to advancing support for basic needs at Stanford. We've recently launched the Basic Needs Fund, an initiative to help make sure that every Stanford student can have their basic needs met. We want to raise an initial $100,000 within the next month to help support Stanford students meet their basic needs.
We do this work because we believe access to basic needs such as food, housing, and healthcare should never be an issue for any Stanford student. Yet, this has been and continues to be a barrier to many students' success and well-being, especially in a time of pandemic.
Now, we invite all of you to be in community with us, to actually make all that we've created as impactful as possible for members in our community by contributing to our Basic Needs Fund.
Together, we hope to draw attention to these disparities between access and opportunity for Stanford students, to dismantle the shame associated with socioeconomic class and the kinds of systemic financial hardships that continue to hold down members of our community, and to ultimately hold Stanford accountable to the values of equity and inclusion for all its community members.
Said to me condescendingly, take a seat, take your life, plot it out in black and white. Well, I'll never live the dream of the prom kings and the drama queens. I'd like to think the best of me still hiding up my sleeve. Such thing as the real world, just a lie. You've got to rise above. So the good boys and girls take the so-called track, faded white hats, grabbing credits and maybe transfers. They read all the books, but they can't find the answers. All of our parents, they're getting older. I wonder if they wished for anything better. While in their memories, tiny tragedy. They love to tell you to stay inside the lines. Something's better on the other side. I wanna run through the halls of my school. I want to scream at the top of my lungs. I just found out there's no such thing as the real world. Just the life got to rise above. I am invincible. I am invincible. I am.
Thank you. Somebody loved me. Everything was beautiful. Every hour we spent together lives within my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so was I. When she loved me. Through the summer and the fall, we had each other, that was all. Just she and I together, life was meant to be. And when she was lonely, I was there to comfort her, and I knew that she loved me. So the years went by, I stayed the same. She began to drift away. I was left alone. Still I waited for the day when she'd say I will always love you. In the end, forgotten, never thought she'd look my way. She smiled at me and held me just like she to do, like she loved me when she loved me. When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour we spent together lives within my heart. When she
fit in to get in, but don't ever quit, 'cause all I'm gonna let you in. See, I don't 'Cause I don't care what you might think about me. You'll get by without me if you want. Like the geek in the pink, do 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 do. Well, I'm the geek in the pink, yeah. Geek is the color for all. I'm the geek in the pink, do 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 do.
Katie, don't cry, I know you're trying your hardest, and the hardest part is letting go of the nights we shared. Ocala is calling, and I know it's haunting, but compared to your eyes, nothing shines quite as bright. And when we look to the sky, it's not mine, but I want it so. Let's not pretend like you're alone tonight.
I know he's there and
you're probably hanging out and making eyes.
While across the room he stares,
I'll bet he gets the nerve to walk the floor and ask my girl to dance. She'll say yes, because these words are never easier for me to say or her to second guess. But I guess that I can live without you, but
without you I'll be miserable at best.
That I hope to find in every single way,
and everything I would give is everything you couldn't take.
'Cause nothing feels like home, you're a thousand miles away, and the hardest part of living is just taking breaths to stay. 'Cause I know I'm good for something, I just haven't found it yet. But I need it. So let's not pretend like you're alone tonight.
I know he's there and
you're probably hanging out and making eyes.
While across the room he stares,
I'll bet he gets the nerve to walk the floor and ask my girl to dance. She'll say yes, because these words are never easier for me to say or her to second guess. But I guess that I can live without you, but
without you I'll be miserable at best.
Days since I've had sleep, 'cause I dream of his lips on your cheek, and I get the point that I should leave you alone, but we both know that I'm not that strong, and I miss those lips that made me fly. So let's not pretend like you're alone tonight.
I know he's there and
you're probably hanging out and making eyes.
Across the room he stares,
I bet he gets the nerve to walk the floor
and ask my girl to dance. She'll say yes, because these words were never easier for me to say or her to second guess. But I guess that I can live without you, but
without you I'll be miserable.
And I can live without you, but
without you I'll be miserable.
And I can live without you.
All afternoon. I just wanted you to comfort me. When I called you late last night, you see, I was falling into love. Yes, I was crashing into love. Of all the words you said to me about life, the truth, and being free, are you saying to me, oh, you sang to me, girl, I live for how you make me feel. So I question all this being real, cause I'm not afraid to love. For the first time, I'm not afraid to love. This day seems made for you and me, and you showed me what life needs to be. Are you saying to me? You sang to me. Solo quiero que vuelvas a mí para otra vez poder sentir lo que es amor. Estaba muerto de dolor. Sin ti mi vida ha sido gris y no hay nada que me haga más feliz que escuchar tu voz junto a mí. Todo el tiempo que estuviste aquí nunca te vi. Y la luz de amor brillaba ardiendo en tu mirar. Perdido fui, nunca te vi. Y hoy te siento muy dentro de mí. Esa llama de amor solo la enciendes tú. Como extraño ver tu rostro bajo el cielo azul. Perdido fui, nunca te vi, hoy te siento muy dentro de mí. Hoy contigo sé lo que es vivir, sin tu amor yo no quiero seguir. Ya no tengo miedo a amar, esta vez no tengo miedo a amar. Que veo es amarte así, qué suerte es tenerte a ti, escuchar tu voz junto a mí. Oh, dame tan solo un momento más y te diré lo que guardo por ti. Un corazón que de tanto esperar ya no quiere volver a latir. Quiéreme así como te quiero yo, a toda hora y sin reservas a tardas. Dime que no para morir de una vez, como se muere en la ausencia del agua. Y eso es amor. Palabras del alma se despiertan para ti. Es tan solo decir la verdad. Palabras del alma se despiertan para ti. No podemos hacer el amor un adiós, por eso digo. Y pensar que hoy vives en mí, no sabía que podía existir este amor entre los dos. Hay tanto amor entre tú y yo. Tus palabras me llenan a mí, me motivan y me hacen sentir libre. Oh, vives en mí, muy dentro de mí.
Some cover, share some skin. Clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. You twist. is to fit the mold that I am in. But things just get so crazy, living life gets hard to do. And I would gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew that someday it would lead me back to you. That someday it would lead me back to you. That may be all I need. In darkness, she is all I see. Come and rest your bones with me. Driving slow on Sunday morning, and I never want to leave. Fingers trace your every outline. A picture with my hands. Back and forth we sway like branches in a storm. Change of weather, still together when it ends. That may be all I need. In darkness, she is all I see. Come and rest your bones. Just get so crazy, living life gets hard to do. Sunday morning rain is falling and I'm calling out to you, singing someday it will bring me back to you. Find a way to bring myself back home to you. That may be all I need. In darkness she is all. Your bones with me, driving slow on Sunday morning, and I never want to leave.
Stacy, can I come over after school? We could hang around by the pool. Did your mom get back from her business trip? Is she there or is she trying to give me the slip? You know I'm not the little boy that I used to be. I'm all grown up now, baby, can't you see? Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's all I want and I've waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Stacy, do you remember when I mowed your lawn? Your mom came out with just a towel on. And I could tell she liked me from the way she stared. And the way she said, you missed a spot over there. And I know that you think it's just a fantasy, but since your dad walked out, your mom could use a guy like me. Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's all I want and I've waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Stacy's mom has got it going on, and I've waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see you're just not the girl for me? I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Oh, Stacy's mom. Oh, Stacy, can't you see you're just not the girl for me? I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom.
I'm Ayush. I've been part of the Basic Needs Coalition for the past several months and worked with Stanford Mutual Aid Group before that. It's truly been incredible to see all of the amazing work that people have been doing to help each other in this time of unprecedented need. It makes me so proud to see fellow members of the Stanford community standing up to help each other and try to make sure everyone who needs help can thrive, especially when so many of us have had to deal with so much ourselves over the past few months. That feeling of empathy and support for the community is really what makes this group special for me, and it's why I'm so committed to its cause. These efforts and the outpouring of community support that's helped keep them going, whether through donations or otherwise, is what gives me faith that things will get better and that we can accomplish change, that no Stanford student ever struggles with their basic needs again. By working together, we really can make a difference, and that's never been more clear to me than now, with how much we've already been able to do to support our communities, our plans for the future to keep our advocacy going, and the best part, getting to meet, know, and work with so many incredible people all committed to this work. That shared commitment to helping those in need in our communities and by working together is what makes the Basic Needs Coalition so powerful, and that's why I'm so glad to be a part of this group.
Like stones, all that we fall for. Homes, places we've grown, all of us are done for. We live in a beautiful world. Bones sinking like places we've grown, all of us are done for. We live in a beautiful world. Yeah, we do, yeah. We live in a beautiful
change. Ooh, don't you think it's strange, girl? what's your records on? Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow.
Just more than I could take. Pity for pity's sake.
No snaps keep me awake. I thought that I was stronger. When are you gonna realize
that you don't even have to try any longer? Do what you want.
Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down.
Gotta let your hair down, sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down.
Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow.
Crash and burn. Maybe you'll stay, maybe you'll leave, maybe you'll time will take its toll.
Hey y'all, my name is Selene Rodriguez and I'll be performing Misery Business by Paramore, because you can't really have the 2000s without a little bit of pop punk, right? Performance, and please donate to the Basic Needs Coalition if you're financially able.
I always be praying.
wasn't worth never having you. Oh, maybe you've been through this before, but it's my first time, so please ignore the next few lines, cause they're directed at you. I can't always be waiting and waiting on you. I can't always be playing and playing the fool. Keep playing your card, but it's not my scene. Want this plot to twist, I've had enough mystery. Keep building.
Ellas son santas, ellas son. Hi, I'm Danny Ritz, and this is The Chelsea Hotel by Leonard Cohen.
I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were talking so brave and so sweet, giving me hay on the unmade bed while the limousine waits in the street. And those were the reasons that was New York. We were running for the money and the flesh, and that was called love for the workers in song. Probably still is for those of them left. And then you got away, didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away, I never once heard you say, I need you, I don't need you, I need you, I don't need you, and all of that jiving around. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were famous, your heart was a legend.
Can't count the years on one hand that we've been together. I need the other one to hold you, make you feel better. It's not a walk in the park to love each other. Some things just make sense, and one of those is you and I. Some things
Some people live on a fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live on the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within. It haven't been there before, but that life's so bore, so full of the superficial.
Hi, My name is Richard Coca, and I'm one of the organizers with the Basic Needs Coalition. As I look back at my time at Stanford, I am reminded that the amazing experiences I had were made possible because of the people and communities who supported me. Communities also rely on its members supporting one another. And as people currently struggle to have their basic needs met, I think there's no better way to honor that definition of community than by making a donation to the Basic Needs Fund. Times like these require us all to do our part, and I think there's no better way to do that than by making sure everyone's basic needs are met.